Welcome to the Total Marriage Ministry Podcast. My name is Tashara Lester Beasley, and I am one of the co-founders, along with my husband, Shelton Beasley. And we are your relationship advocates because we advocate for great marriages and relationships. Well, today, this is a segment just for my wives, for wives only. I want to talk about the subject, will you versus do you want to? And if you saw the title about the podcast, I had a little catchy title called How to Always Get Him to Say Yes. So let me first off tell you, it's not about manipulation. This is not some type of magical formula for you to control or manipulate your husband in your relationship. But it's simply teaching wives how to get what they really need and want from their husbands. And a lot of times the issue is not what you're wanting, but how you're acting for it. That's why a lot of times when our husbands turn us down or say no, and you get upset and you're wondering, well, why won't he ever do anything? And you always, you know, put him in just that box of saying he never wants to. I want to teach you today that there is a difference between will you versus do you want to? And most of the time, we as women get very angry when the men, in our lives that we love so much, when we ask them, do you want to do blah, blah, blah with me or go somewhere with me? And when they say no, you're very upset. You start saying, well, why don't you want to? You know, what's the reason why you don't want to go? And the issue is not him wanting to, it's how you're asking him about the situation. If the question is a matter of him wanting to, then his answer will always be no. You know, even us as wives, you know, if our husband say, well, do you want to blah, blah, blah? A lot of times you may not want to, but we as women sometimes will acquiesce and go ahead and do something. But it's different with men. No, he doesn't really want to go shopping with you. I just want to keep it real on this broadcast today. No, he doesn't really want to share his feelings for hours. No, he doesn't want to watch another romantic comedy or another bridal show. And no, he does not want to go wherever it is you're wanting to go, from store to store, place to place. Again, he doesn't want to, but that means he's not willing to. Those are two totally different things. And we as wives and as women have been asking the wrong question, but the wrong way. So you should ask the person, do you want to do it? The key is, will you? Your husband wants to please you. So a lot of times if you ask him, will you do this with me, or will you do this for me, or will you go with me? His answer will always be yes. Now you have to ask your husband, will you do that particular chore or do that particular honey-do list item for me? Will you please go with me to the grocery store? Will you please ride with me to the supermarket? Will you please go with me to Walmart? Will you please go with me shopping to the outlets? Will you please? And that's the key thing. No longer should you have in your vocabulary, do you want to go? Do you want to do? But ask your husband, will you please attend the party with me? Will you please go with me? Because again, if it's a matter of him wanting to, meaning would he like to do something, then his answer is no, because men are literal. His question, your question to him is, do you want to? And he knows what he hears, do I want to? The answer is no, he doesn't want to. But if you say, honey, will you please, you know, do that particular task, chore, or go somewhere with me, then he'll hear the part of the sentence that catches his attention is, will you please? And a man wants to please you, so he will always acquiesce and say, yes, I would love to. So again, I know this is foreign to most women because we're really caught up in wanting to know why he doesn't want to do something with us or go somewhere. But that's not the issue. The issue is that he is willing to do it, but you got to ask it in the certain way. So stop being angry at your husband when you ask him, do you want to go or do something? Men only answer, again, the direct question is posed to them. All he hears is, do you want to? And he knows within himself, that's not something he wants to do. So he thinks you're literally asking him, do you want to? But what you're literally saying, I want you to go, will you come with me? But you have to say those exact words, and then your outcome will be totally different. We have made a big deal, and we've gotten emotionally upset and angry and went days without communicating with our husbands or being intimate with them just because he said no to a question of wanting to, and it was a true answer, and we have to be able to accept their truth. But if you want him to always say yes, and it's something that you really desire, then you have to say, sweetheart, my love, my king, you know, baby, will you please? And I promise you, his answer will be yes, pretty much all the time. I experienced that in my own marriage. If I ask my husband, do you want to blah, blah, blah? And he'll say, well, no, you go ahead and blah, blah, blah. I'll just stay here. But if I say, honey, will you please go with me? I really would like if you would come with me to do this. He always acquiesce. He always says yes, and he does those things, and vice versa for me as well as a woman, because I'm kind of literal with that too. No, I don't want to, but I will go with you, but I will cook this particular thing. I will do this, you know, extra thing you want me to do. So again, I don't want you to get stressed out and upset anymore by your husband not wanting to do something, because the main goal was not if you wanted to. Your main goal is that you want to spend time with him. Your main goal is that you wanted to be with him. So all you got to change is instead of saying want, is to say will you. And I'm telling you, the outcome will just be amazing. So quit making it about the wanting to, and simply accept the sacrifice that he is willing to make by doing or going to that place with you or doing that task. I pray that this little tidbit of wisdom has been a blessing to you. I think it's going to strengthen your marriage even more. And you're going to have to, you know, catch yourself, because, you know, again, as women, we're so used to asking our husband, you know, do you want to, you know, and you got to let go of the want and get to the willingness of your relationship.